Many people on food assistance in Michigan will have to get a job if they want to keep receiving benefits. The state reinstated federal work requirements on food assistance for able-bodied adults, requiring at least 20 hours of work per week for those between 18 and 49 years old with no dependents. Volunteering at the food bank can meet the requirements. People on assistance will have 3 months to find a job before they lose their benefits beginning October 1st. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.